We have seen what is meant by biological evolution and cultural evolution. Now, what are the types of evidences in the origin of life and how the evolution of life has come into existence? Now, let us see the types of evidences. There are three basic types of evidences for a common ancestor. That is, first one is the geographic evidence, second is biochemical evidence, third is paleontological evidence. If you see the very first one, the geographic evidence, similar organisms exist in the areas of the world known to have been connected by land at some point in this earth's history. That means there will be similar organisms which will be present. That means when once the some billion of years ago when the earth has been formed, the same organisms or same animals lived on that one on one particular land. So as there was a geographical isolation or geographical separation, what is happening? So similar organisms are existed in the areas of the world and they have been connected by the land at some point in the earth's history. That is one type of evidence that is called as geographical evidence. Next is the biochemical evidence. What is biochemical evidence? Here the comparison of the genetic material, that is DNA and the amino acid sequences that reveal the similarities among all the organisms. So whatever the similarities are there, so that reveals that yes, this particular organism has been evolved with this such biochemical reactions, and hence this is another type of evidence for the evolution. Okay, next is the paleontological evidences. The fossil records provide information about organisms that lived in the past, some of which are similar to the modern organisms. So paleontology is nothing but the study of fossils. So whatever that was there in the past history, they are creating a connecting link, or we can say that this particular fossils are showing how we have evolved from the ages. So the fossil records are also providing lot of information about that organisms which lived in the past and how they are similar to the modern organisms. So when all available evidences are compiled, phylogenetics can be constructed. So this is how the molecular phylogenetics, or also the phylogenetic tree, has been constituted basing on all these types of evidences.